Hello everyone, welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. So you noticed, well, you'll probably notice that frickin' Iron Bull isn't here because I was trying to upgrade his equipment, but apparently we don't have any better equipment for him. So forget him. What I did instead is I restocked on potions and traveled to that beacon back there, and now we're here. And I took like maybe 100 feet this way, 100 yards I guess would be a better terminology. And now we're fighting. So that happened. Come here. Okay, that's not cool. Can I stun you? Yes, I definitely can. Oh, good stuff. Maybe. So now I have Vivian, who I am hoping won't let me down. Okay, this thing's really annoying. Forget it. Kill them. There's so many damn spell effects around now. Bye. Okay, I totally missed that. The despair demon despairing. Whoa, you're crazy. Now you're dead. Never mind. Is there stuff still up? Too bad I can't do this in real time. Like, just read. Well, you know, this goes on. Bam! That would be the true multitasking. This looks like nothing, so I'm not that worried. Eat it. Eat it. Okay, despair demon. How you doing? That's not impressive. Ah, well. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Now die. Maybe it's because we're against spellcasters right now. God, this guy's hard to knock down. I mean, other than by the... Oh, holy hell, a revenant is here. So much for spellcasters. Okay. Well... I don't recall fighting that many revenants in Inquisition. Every time you saw a revenant in Origins, however, it was a very serious fight in most cases. And that seems to be the case here as well. Can you revive her, please? Where is she? Where be Cassandra? Ooh, that hurt. Nah, I'm gonna let the AI take over for there. Okay, that hurts. Way more than I'd like. Damn potions. Aw, man. Come on. Well, let's fall back, get more potions, and try this again. Because apparently that's what we have to do. Okay, that's annoying.
I assume your parents were Rivaini, Vivian.
They were merchants, originally from Daresmuid, or so I'm told.
You don't remember?
I was taken to the Ostwick Circle when I was very young. So far as I'm concerned, my life began there.
What the hell's going on here? Are they back again? come on. Oh, yeah. Let's finish this freaking thing off before it gets his damn shield up. Good. Might as well get my guard up while we have time. Apparently they drop loot, so that's the interesting part. Start off with this, hopefully. Good stuff. Alright. This despair demon's already kind of burning. If we could finish this one off, this would be most ideal. Okay, that's one. Other despair demon, I guess. Yep, the revenant does revenant stuff. That's okay, I can get away from this. Damn it! Keeps on being annoying. This should do it. Okay, maybe not. Now we can focus on the revenant. Okay, bastard, you melee, so. Apparently, you melee too well, because I can't actually block you. And you're immune to. Are you immune to knockdown? Immune to physical effects. Immune to basically everything. Fire vulnerability, though, that's interesting. And spirit vulnerability. See ya. And Viola. Well, that was fun. One tough fight after the next one. The stench of wet fur is so strong, it almost masks the pungent odors of the mire. Almost. Wow, that was crazy. I feel Vivian does still have energy barrage, I believe. Revenant helmet, that's some nice experience. Well, I think we're gonna have to, oh, what's this? Well, it would be the other way. Did the apostate succeed in summoning a revenant? Is that what happened? I'm not really seeing where the quest would be at. So it's somewhere around here, I guess, according to that. Which means somewhere out here. Die. Where is everybody at? Where is everybody at? Okay. Yep, everyone has to warp in. This'll be fun, won't it? So it could be anywhere out here, is the way I understand this. Oh, what's this? Note on the stars. The blocky writing of this note looked shaky. Wilton, watching the sky when I heard screams from the old castle. Went to the gate and saw horned figures in the mist. Tell everyone who hasn't got the plague to go. Meet me on the south pass. I have a cousin in King's Crossing we could stay with. Signed, Jin. Oh man, that guy flew. Should do it. Yes! Nice and simple. Oh. we freaking use Bull Rush very frequently. Love it. Another one bites the dust. Now let's get out of here. No, seriously, let's just get out of here. Forget it. Or else we'll be fighting literally forever. Alright, what's this? Note in the stars, a collection of quickly jotted notes written in blocky hand. Moon rose a few minutes later today than it did a week ago. I don't think it moves like the stars do. Is it? Wilton pointed out another star in the south quarter of the sky. By one of the Tevinter constellations. Real faint. Boy has good eyes. Have me help him spot the next week. Notes in the book I found, not a chart of the era, as I thought. Looks like different sky. Stars different in the north than they are here. I guess? Skywatching is a real popular thing in Thedas, apparently. Now, I will take the Dawn Lotus. Because I feel like this is worth it, depending on what we actually make with Dawn Lotus. If it's garbage, I'll be sad. Well, we're gonna cross paths with those archers in a moment. So I guess we might as well just get the first hit on them. Another one bites the dust. Time to charge all the way over here. Whoops. Need to remember to stop charging, though. No experience. Livid looks so cool. Stop shooting frickin' Soulless, I swear. Hate it. Hate it. I assume all the wraiths are worth experience, just because wraiths do not respawn. Unless it's by a Phaedric, of course. Kill him. Are you not dead? Damn it. Well, dodge that. Must get away from here. Too many enemies. Hate it. We went in a massive freaking circle. Huh. I think we actually missed our objective then. What's this, by the way? Find all the Veilfire. Oh, I know what this is. It's this. Veilfire and Fallow Mire. These particular Veilfire ruins are completely impenetrable, but staring at them brings about the mental image of some kind of plant and the impression it is somehow important. Then it fades. So, Spittleweed? Or Spittleweedle? Can I just travel here to, like, just replenish health? I can. Okay, good to know. And potions and whatnot. So it's basically like just traveling to a normal area. I still love herb collecting, even though it's not the most helpful thing in the world. I mean, it's helpful, but it doesn't feel like it is sometimes. Now, Summerstone. I'll take it. I'll take more Summerstone. So much Summerstone. Ooh, that's a lot of Summerstone there. Okay, there should be an exit around here again, and we'll be leaving through that exit into the mire. And maybe we could find something useful this time. Because I remember this quest, I just don't remember where it's actually at. I remember it being a pain, that's what I remember. And so far, my memory serves me right. Wisp essence. Okay, we have people respawning. That's fantastic. Did I ever actually find these things? I don't think I did. Maybe he's further out. Look at all these freaking arrows flying. Hate it. You need to die, buddy. Oh, how about out here? The old thoroughfare. Lady of the skies, rather. My father died with honor, so we gave him to the sky. My husband and I led the procession to the peaks, singing. With knife and hammer, we scoured the flesh and split the bones. As we left, I saw the carrion crows descending to carry my father home in pieces. I knew the Lady of the Skies smile. Our tribe has never failed to do the lady honor. The flights of her birds reveal the future to our shaman. We sacrifice wolves upon her altars. In return, she sends prize game in the hunt and victory in war. When a couple is bound together by the sacred knots, it is the lady's hymn we sing. We of Var never leave the ice and the stone. We never bowed to Kelnhod as the Elamari did. Nor shall we be enslaved by the words of their new prophet. We are constant as the sky, and from us our lady shall have her due. Ow, that hurt. Kind of. I don't really have much of an interest in freaking fighting this, honestly. Now, we can go through this corpse. I have zero issue with this one. Yeah, I don't care. Just use potions as much as possible. Man, it's just really annoying to fight in this area. Between the constant threat of infinitely respawning enemies, I just don't want to do it, honestly. Maybe it's on the other side, because we're not finding anything. And we're outside of the, anything right now, for that matter. Like, we're really far out of the way right now. Yeah, I guess let's kill our pursuers. And then I think we just forget about this for now. Because I'm just not having a good time doing this, honestly. Like, they're enough of a threat. But I mean, like, we can kill them. We'll just be doing it literally all day. And I mean, there are better things I could be doing with my time than this. So, God, they just infinitely keep on respawning. This is stupid. Seriously. Like, this is not, it's not fun, honestly. Like, it's not even fun in the challenging way, because there's no clear end goal. The Wydras or whatever is going to be around here somewhere, obviously.
So, an apostate.
That is correct, Enchanter. I did not train in your circle.
Well, dear, I hope you can take care of yourself, should we encounter anything outside your experience.
I will try, in my own fumbling way. to learn from how you helped seal the rifts at Haven. Ah, wait. My memory misleads me. You were not there.
Wow. Okay. Well, they hate each other. Okay. I mean, maybe Wydris, where the hell would even, where would he be at? Is there any hint here? Mixed up with demons, okay. Well, your freaking demons are dead. Maybe it's in the center and I completely missed it. I'm pretty sure I didn't though. Cause that seems like something, that seems like a very obvious thing to miss. But where else could it be? Seriously. Where the hell am I now? Oh, this is a different exit? Okay. Maybe we're getting somewhere now? Yeah, oh my god. Here we go again. Like, if it's not displaying experience gain sometimes, rather, I'd be way more into it, but I don't know that for certain. And this is stupid anyway, so I almost don't care. I wish it was just like a whole bunch of enemies and they would eventually stop respawning. Like, it would punish you because you could just run away from them at any time. And these are technically optional fights. But fighting things that literally seem like they infinite, like this, like what the hell? Maybe this way, please. Love of God. Okay, thank God. Discover hidden apostate's camp. I assume this is who we're looking for. Oh, you're an enemy and still very much alive. Okay. Well, I guess you're about to die. Bye. Holy crap, that barely hurt him. What are we looking at here? Okay. Decent amount of health. Well, the demons he's summoning, I'm not really that worried about. Because they're all really weak. We can cut them down, then return to him. Easily enough. Everyone's taking damage, though. I don't like this. Here. No, that will not help. Regeneration potion. Assault potion. Another freaking wraith. Maybe he does do more damage than I'm thinking of. Does knock him down though. There's a knockdown. Now we can do a stun afterwards once he gets up, anyways. Or not. There we go. Okay, he's basically screwed. If I could actually, I'm pretty sure I'm not hitting him. Oh. Well, that's that. Oh, wow. That's some nice armor for mages. Okay, well, totally worth it, I think. I wonder how close I am to 12. It just showed me the experience bar, but I was not looking at that, honestly. Okay, if we have a whole bunch of stuff for mages, then. Bandit Tower Shield. Man, this guy's up to, that guy was upgrade central. Let's head back here. And let's equip some of this stuff. So, let's see. For Cassandra, potentially, is this shield better? It is, but it's also a level 12 requirement. What about this? Tirda's staff is a huge freaking upgrade. Vivienne is going to be using that, though. And we could have Solas use the Sunless Staff. Yeah, that's an upgrade for him. Okay, well, Vivienne should be, just, like, chew through enemies right now. That looks really cool, this Warden Battle Mage armor. Maybe Vivienne should wear it, though. Both of their armors are pretty good, is the problem. The Orlesian Battle Mage armor looks really cool, too. It's also more fitting for her. Let's go with Orlesian Battle Mage armor on her, and then for Solas, he can have the Warden Battle Mage armor. Yeah, I think so. I'm still not going to equip the Ferelden Scout Hat to anyone, because that would be better suited to a rogue. And I think we're good. So, now we finally go south. Because, wow, that took a... Traveling in this area is, a lot more demanding than I thought it was going to be honest. I thought we'd be done with it by now. But evidently, that is not the case. I do feel like we should chew right through enemies right now. Oh, yeah, right, Avar. Now we have them to deal with. Let's have Vivienne. That'll be nice. More mana regeneration. She doesn't move that much anyways. As for Cassandra, I think we do Gore and Trample. Well, I mean, not Gore and Trample. Call to Arms. And finally, for Solas, Strength of Spirits. Yes! More barrier strength into it. Yeah, it is. Except I'm kind of alone. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Ah! I didn't get the knockdown damage on that. Oh, yeah, chewing through the Avar. This is fun. Velocity of Berender. On the fifth day of my journey across the Devinter Imperium, our caravan reached a great rolling plain. Swaying grass hid flocks of birds so vast that when they took flight, their numbers blocked the sun. This, our guide informed us, was the great city of Berender, the wonder of the ancient world, famed for its fountains, which were said to grant eternal youth. Legend has it that during the celebration of the winter solace, Carinatus, High King of Berender, turned away an envoy from the High Priest of Demot. The priest called upon his god to punish Carinatus for the offense, and the dragon god of Months passed. The kingdom of Berender fell silent. In Rathis, the priest of Razakael dreamed of dark omens. Their oracles declared that a dire fate had befallen King Carinatus. Finally, the fearful High King of Imrathis sent a company of soldiers to Berender. The men reported that the road which led across the northern plains ended abruptly. They walked for leagues over barren, empty rock where the King of Berender had once been. All of it had been swept from the face of the world by the hand of a god. Not a single stone of Berender remains, and nothing of the once powerful city has ever been found. A secret now that can never be told. Brother, a lot of this stuff is written by... I'm pretty sure that's not better than what we currently have. Brother Genitivi. Who I think can be killed. Whoa. That's pretty cool. I think he could be killed in Origins. But I mean, that doesn't mean he couldn't have written a whole bunch of stuff before he was killed. He's not dead, by the way. He's very much alive in our. Look at all these runes. That was a large blue vitriol thingy. Vane. All right, what do we got here? We got a wraith. We got death. Okay. That was the spell. Awesome. Love it. Not a fan of having to go in the water for this single guy. End him. Woo! Of course, now we have more people raising from the dead. Just don't take damage. Finally out of water, too. Whoa, that scared me. I was like, what is that? But that was a friendly barrage. Awesome. Now we're still gonna have to go in here and spawn more enemies because I want the loot. So I do feel like they do give experience, so maybe fighting them over and over and over and over and over and over again isn't the worst thing in the world. It's still annoying, don't get me wrong. Did we go in this house? I completely forgot. I think we did, right? Yeah, we did. Don't know why I forgot that already. No matter. Yeah, forget this. Let's get out of here. Another wraith, huh? I feel like we're doing the same fight that we just did a few moments ago. Alright, Avar Bowman. What do you guys got? Hopefully you got something, or else you're about to die. Like so. Coming out here with all the zombies around, dedication. Apparently, damn it. They all have, like, such a weird attack animation.
We should search the area.
Why? Oh, that's why? Okay, good call then. Always leave the solace. Well, I think something... Eh, they should be fine. Oh, loot while this goes on. No, no one needs help. Stop yelling. But apparently we're going to the water, so... Cabin key, what? Pretty sure I've never seen this before. That's interesting. Let's not fight in here instead. Okay, let's not... Let's ignore him, and then... Go here! And now kill everybody. I don't think we've ever done this. Oh my god, this is a crazy, crazy fight. I'll be here. Yep, we'll be here. So long as I have stamina, I'm gonna keep... Okay, well, they can also interrupt me. That's not cool. Hit me. Yes. Yes. Okay, all right, let's do it. So dumb. And that's it. Bogfisher stuff, please. Well, you know, it's better than nothing. So what's actually in here? Waterlogged diary. A diary found in the fallow mire. One water-soaked entry dated 10 days ago is still legible. The damned roof leaks, and I've been eating boiled roots for a week. I'm squatting in a bog no one so much as spit at in 10 years. Still better than the alienage, thank Andraste. That's the last time I visited the city. I'm worried about the gardeners. They weren't sick when I left, and now they're all down with fever, and their little boy is at death's door. Nigel Marsh said we should lock them in their home, the sour codger. Maybe I could bring something to help. Is it Deathroot that cures a fever, or is it Elfroot? It can't be Deathroot, can it? Ask Ira, which is right. So, it's not. Ring of Attack? Okay, that sounds something like I'm into. That I would be into anyways. Okay. What was that? Kill it, kill it, kill it. Nice. Before it does too much damage, anyways. Oh god, we awoke the dead again. Damn it, stupid undead. More damn bodies in the water, too, to encourage me to spawn dead people. You must die. Die. Die faster. Into it. Okay. All right, all right.
Just imagine how this place gets at the height of summer.
No, I'd rather not. Probably is extremely hot. And murky. Okay, I'm ignoring those over there. Forget them. I really wish we had a stupid hook now. But they took care of it easily enough. No more dead rising, please. Really? I mean, yeah, I guess we could deal with them too. It's a bit unnecessary though. Wow. That was awesome. We have one more corpse here to deal with. Okay. Now to wait until the cooldowns are off cooldown. And then we'll begin. And hopefully this isn't as ridiculous as the last one, but since it is the last one, the very last one in this quest, I assume it would be crazy. Okay, time to begin. Okay, that's a dead body, so I'm not too worried about that. Our priority is looking for the stupid terror, which this is the one we're gonna go after, and then doing this. Did I give anyone any special grenades? No. But we're gonna use, what's it called? The, what is it called? Damn it. I'm gonna keep doing this until everyone's dead, or at least the morgue cleared out. Oh hell, that's not good. Now that's more like it. Woo! Good stuff, everyone. We could be a bit more free with our potions because this conceivably would be the last fight. Not of the area, but... Oh, you're in Vivian's face? Really? Okay, that was not cool. Solas could probably kill this one, though. At least I hope he can. This is not good. Use your stupid winter grasp on it, thank you. Now bye, I'm out of here. Solas needs to leave. No, leave, not get hit. That was not ideal. Please stop attacking Solas. Thank you. What the hell? Oh, there's a freaking third one here? Okay, that'll be interesting to deal with. Okay, they have guard up at least. More rock armor. You're wasting all my freaking potions, I swear. Just get back here, because they can't chase you. Stand there. And go from there. Goodness gracious. There's a bit more guard up. Lovely. I guess we should do as much damage as possible before we go down. There we go. Got him. Yes, nice. Got him.
Good work. We have a path free of corpses back to the shore.
Oh my god.
The fewer of these creatures, the better.
Yeah, no kidding. Loot, and then we'll just travel back here, and that'll be that. My god. These fights aren't easy. I'm really surprised at how difficult this is. To some extent, I shouldn't be, but wow. I definitely like some compositions more than others, unfortunately. These unreadable runes evoke for a moment a sudden and overpowering feeling of smug and vengeful triumph, as though a difficult problem has been solved. There is the image of a bottled elixir, then it fades. A cipher written in the last pages of apostate Widers' journal corresponds to the Veilfire writing in the Fall of Mire. The ciphered messages are notes that, when taken together, form instructions on how to concoct a particularly dangerous poison. Okay, is that really what you're proud of? That seems really boring. Especially as a mage, like, that did not help him at all. And now we're in the last section of this area, finally. It has been a journey, to say the least. Quite a journey. Mainly of us dying occasionally. All right, let's do it. Die, 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 and die. Why did I want to get to level 12 again? I completely forgot, actually, in my case. Because I don't have any skill in mind that I really want. Like, there's no huge incentive. I mean, I guess more stats never hurts, but at the same time, I can't really think of what I would really, really want.
Die!
Other than being level 12, at least. Are there any... Okay, more dead bodies. And they're in the water, of course. So we'll just wait for them to come around here. And just pick them off as they come around. Like so. And they all came here, huh? Cool. I'm into that. Way into that. We're relying on our normal potions here, at least, for healing for me. So that part kind of sucks. Because we chew through our normal potions, like, ideally not instantly, but extremely fast. I'm not really seeing much at all of interest around in this area. Oh, there must be something up here. There must be. Nope. Wow. That's disappointing. That's real disappointing. Wow, I'm... not happy about that. This does seem to be like a prefab structure that's in a different area, though. Particularly the hinterlands. So that would be why that's there.
More undead!
They're endless.
Run for the castle!
Really? Okay, let's run for the castle then. Hey. Did everyone make it in? I wonder how this is gonna work out. Okay, time to deal with the Avar now. It was very tempting. Whoa, I almost flew off. It's very, very tempting to use a rock potion, but I won't. Instead, we'll just melee them to death. Well, we're finally in their stronghold. Thank goodness. They chose like a terrible place to frickin' make their stronghold at. Supply cache, huh? What's this do? What did that? Okay. We frickin' don't have a rogue who could open that. Hoping this place becomes Inquisition held, because I don't really want to come back all the way over here just because we didn't have a rogue. I mean, I probably will. It'll just be off camera. It's really stupid to do that, but yeah. So I didn't take the supply cache because I really don't think we need it, but we'll see. All right, Avar, let's do it. Ooh, look at this. This is a whole bunch of nonsense. I love it. Do this. Yes. Okay, maybe not. I wanted to do whirlwind. Easy. Cake. Normal people are fun to fight. Demons, not so much. Well, demons are okay to fight, but I mean, I feel like that was actually probably a really hard challenge for BioWare to do, making demons fun to fight, because demons were not fun to fight in Origins. You rarely fought them, but when you did, it wasn't, I mean.
Herald of Andraste! Face me! I am the Hand of Korth himself!
Is that why you're swinging your hammer around? Because you're the Hand of Korth? Is it? Well, we have, I mean, I feel like we should take his allies out first. Right, let's do it then. Or maybe we should kill the Hand of Korth first. You know what? Let's do it. Okay, that freaking hurt. The only reason I'm doing this is because he has a whole bunch of armor. And also, he would just probably annihilate our stupid spellcasters, probably. Why can't I block his stupid attacks? Damn. How much health does he actually have? Okay, that's a sizable amount. maybe in this case we have... Yeah, okay, I got it. Actually, no, I don't got it at all. Shoot. Yeah, maybe we do have to deal with these. I don't know if this will work. But at least we're distracting them. Not well enough, though. Die. Oh god, that hurts. Eat it. God, eat. Man, that person got their freaking head smashed in. Not literally, but it looked like that, all right. The first time physics in this game actually looked pretty brutal. Now it's for the hand of Korth, huh? That's a lot of crowd control. That's nice. This is not as nice. Very much not as nice. Wish I could switch to like a ranged weapon right now. But this is not that type of game. See ya. Yep, see ya. Do it. Okay, maybe not. Don't do it. Almost got him. Yes! Whew. Shattered. Oh my.
Speaker, you initially believed our Herald of Andraste was involved in the attack on the Conclave, yes?
I did. The evidence seemed damning. Given the lack of an alternative.
Yet you've changed your mind.
You also heard the voices at the temple. Is it so surprising I listened to them?
Sadly, yes. Too few invested with authority possess the courage to alter their course. They fear the appearance of weakness.
The truth is more important than my reputation. And anyone wishing to accuse me of weakness is welcome to try.
Ooh. Hello, everyone. All is well. Everyone is dead. Okay, well, that was an interesting fight. Okay, so that tells me go after Ads over the boss. Even though the boss was definitely a threat there, I would say. Hi. What's going on?
God looks after you, Herald.
Mm-hmm.
There lies the brat. His father, chief of our holding, would duel me for the loss if he cared enough.
Well, work for me instead.
The Inquisition has a purpose your chief lacks. Join me. Help us stop the breach.
Is this why the Lady of the Skies led me here? To help heal the wounds in her skin?
Probably not.
Aye. I'll join you. Let me make peace with my kin and I'll find where you set your flag.
Okay, cool. Whoa. His tattoos are crazy. Well, unfortunately, this doesn't actually... Is there seriously... Okay, well, apparently we need to actually come back here, or I do anyways, with a rogue. So I'll probably do that now, actually. But not on camera. I think we take a bit of a break here. And the next time we come back, we will be in Haven. Again. So yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. And I'll see you guys soon.